Hey kids, today we're going to learn about the world. The world that's around us is pretty amazing. But how does it work? It must be complicated. The secret is the world can only work when everything works together. A bee drinks from a flower and leaves with its pollen. A squirrel in a tree spreads the seeds that have fallen. Everything works together. The biggest elephant, the littlest fly. The gophers underground, the birds in the sky. And every single cricket, every fish in the sea gives what they can and gets what they need. That is how the world works. That is how the world works. From A to zebra to the worms in the dirt. That's how it works. Hey everyone, look who stopped by to say hello. It's Socko.
Hey!
Where you been, Socko?
I've been where I always am when you're not wearing me on your hand. In a frightening liminal space between states of being. Not quite dead, not quite alive. It's similar to a constant state of sleep paralysis.
Socko, we were just talking about the world and how it works.
Boy, that sounds complicated.
Do you have anything you'd want to teach us about the world?
I wouldn't say anything that you probably haven't already said yourself.
I don't know about that, Socko. How about you give it a try?
All right. The simple narrative taught in every history.